Hello kids, good morning. Today's date is 2nd December 2020 on Wednesday. How's the weather outside? Today's weather is cold and this season is running now, winter season. So my dear UKG students, today I teach you English subject exercise of letter part 2. So today I explain two exercises. First exercise is what comes after me and second exercise is circle the baby alphabet. So first exercise is what comes after me means A ke baad kya aata hai? So letter B. E ke baad kya aata hai? Letter F. So what comes after me? Look at the letter carefully and you write comes after letter. Okay?
Letter G. Now next letter is
What comes later L? Later M. Now next letter is T. This is letter T. So what comes later T? Tell me. This is letter P. What comes later P? After P, letter Q. So here letter L. This is mommy L. So here find the baby L. This is L. No. This? No. This one? Yes. This is mommy and this is baby. So circle the baby L. Now next letter is letter
last, Z. Students, these letters which sound